Xylvanians are using this small chain of islands as the command center for their Coral Atolls campaign. Sprawling across two of the northernmost islands, their HQ offers repair and resupply opportunities for all Xylvanian units. Frontier Command believes that if we capture the command center, the Xylvanians will be forced to retreat back to their homeland. Commander, your primary objective is to secure both halves of the Xylvanian command center. Good luck!
Brigadier Betty, forgive the intrusion, but one of our scout patrols was recently captured on these islands. If you can rescue these brave and noble warriors, they will gladly assist you in meeting your mission objectives.
What is this? The Frontier Battalion approaches from the south?
My rocket bug will soon rout them, Herr Kaiser!
Don't touch the coral. You will crash.
Frontier bomber poses a grave threat to our forces on the southeast island. Launch a gunship immediately.
As you wish, Herr Kaiser. I shall command them personally.
Two armies will meet, battle station to battle station.
Thank you.
Commander. You have rescued a troop of solar assault vets from the enemy POW camp.
The frontier is capturing the Northwest Island! Ingrid, rally your troops at the capture point immediately!
Commander, you have captured the first half of the Xylvanian command center.
Bring them on!
The Western Frontier are invading the Northeast Isle. Launch the gunships and mobilize the heavy tanks!
You have rescued a troop of solar assault vets from the enemy POW camp.
Thank you.
secured both halves of the Xylvanian command center. Mission complete.
A curse upon the western frontier. With our command center in enemy hands, we have no option but to retreat back to Xylvania.
The time is right, Herr Kaiser. We must resurrect the Iron Legion and make the frontier and its allies pay for this indignity.